Yeah, I'm just gonna start on softs. Why am I on mediums? No. Jesus. This game sometimes, I'm telling you. Oh man, I have way too much fuel. I forgot to adjust.
Okay, how was the pull away? You'll have a bit more grip than that on the start, but we need to warm the tires properly now. Make sure you get some heat into the brakes as well.
Dry as the grass for no reason.
We're not expecting any changes to the weather to...
Alright. I'm gonna call an audible here.
They dry throughout.
Whoever was the... Dude, who's the guy in the lead just took off on that formation lap?
I don't understand how these people just drop their connections like every race.
Well, these guys are from Europe, so like, so my connection's pretty bad.
The rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient and watch for the lights.
Jesus. Well, I fucked that for the first time. I hope this isn't a 36 lap processional where I just pray for a safety car the entire time. Fuck me.
A new strategy.
I actually ran into
the UFD.
I got so far out.
Got that confirmed?
I get past 4 cars.
Like, I don't. Did I just break too? Like, I just completely miss everything? Like, I don't. Like, I. What the fuck just happened?
Caution. Caution.
Really? Only a virtual safety car? Go fuck yourself, Codemaster. Seriously.
Off at 6:30. Yeah, the guy, him and the Aston Martin guy completely lost. And that double left.
This race could be fucking miserable.
Go now. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Green flag.
Thank you. safety car frequencies, so there probably won't ever be a safety car in this race.
Okay, DRS is now available. Okay, gap ahead is 1.9 seconds. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Sorry, we can't provide you with that information right now.
But maybe it depends on what these other guys do up front. I mean, if you're in the back, I would just pit.
Yeah, but I might have like 2% of my tires.
Oh, you just pitted?
Well, yeah, I have my wing.
Okay.
So, yeah, you're right. You probably should have pitted. It's just a negative foot. How long did the softs last? They lost about 15 laps.
They lasted a while.
15 laps?
Confirmed pit crew will ready wet tires for your next stop.
No, why would I?
Roger that. Soft tires at the next pit stop.
No, we're not soft. I'm thinking soft.
Yeah, I would do soft if you have new ones.
I don't know. Oh wait, we all have new solves, don't we?
Yeah.
Should we have three though?
Yeah, you should have three total.
Whatever. If we don't, whatever. I'll just go faster.
Well, you have two left. Start with three. I have so much gear.
Go, go, go!
Yeah, I got new souls still. Yay.
We'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in our strategy.
This. Just gotta get around the guy in front of me quick.
I just fucking ran into the back of me. Instantly. But I don't have to tell you.
Did you?
Not yet.
That's good.
I thought he got damaged. He's so fucking good. It's probably gonna go green this lap.
Let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car.
A couple people pitted on mediums, which they'll probably take to the end.
Okay, clear. drop your speed, our delta is too low, and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately.
Tough call.
Are you in sauce? Oh yeah, I'd pit now. This is a great opportunity. I mean, yeah, it's a lot of track position to lose, though. I don't know. It's up to you.
Not for that, everyone has to pit anyway.
Yeah. So, yeah, that's true. I'd take the... I'm surprised when people aren't taking this opportunity. I'm very surprised, really. We're 3 seconds behind the Delta pace, by the way. I am shocked not more people over there.
Oh, it's mediums. I'm just gonna gamble.
I think it's a good choice.
It's something different.
Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green.
I'd like to know why we're so far behind the Delta pace, but
the car ahead is beginning to pull away. You're increasing the gap to the car behind by a few seconds per lap. Keep this up. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. gap to car in front is 2.0 seconds. Roger that. Soft tires at the next pit stop.
Aggressive goes around.
Green flag. Green flag. We're racing again.
What happened if you get spun?
Kinda. For the lap marker. Or the back marker.
Was it the guy in the
horns? We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the softs.
No.
We're leading our teammate by 12.3 seconds.
Oh, another one wiggles around. They're all spinning.
He is on hard, actually. Yeah. Fuck everything up for everyone.
I passed him a long time ago.
Seconds to the next car. Push, push. Push now. We're boxing this lap.
Oh,
The gap to the car ahead is 4.1 seconds. Yellow flag. Expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. Okay, we can take you this lap. Complete, go now. Look after these tires now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Green flag. Gap to the car in front is 2.0 seconds. Thank you. point gap ahead is 2.6 seconds. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now.
I wish I could see the field spread.
Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace.
Actually, I do. Hold on. I have one lap. I have one lap old sauce from the start. I only did one lap on. I'm not going to lose that many spots. Oh, yeah. We're going.
Understood, stopping this lap. Roger that. Soft tires at the next pit stop.
Wait, everyone behind the pits. The top hit it pit.
I'm not even going to lose any spots. I'm going to turn out quite nicely.
Go, go, go. You'll be racing on the exit. Release, oh, release.
That's stuck behind this asshole. So dumb.
I'm actually going to lose one spot. Oh, I lost a spot to you. That's what it was. Yeah. I got 3% of these tires.
Yeah.
Pseudo baseball brand new.
I'm gonna be stuck behind this guy on mediums. He passed me by about 0.2 seconds.
Oh, did he just come out of the pits?
No, but he didn't pit.
Oh, that's gonna be a shit show.
But he's on mediums. I mean, it might not be that big a deal because the top two didn't pit either, so.
Everyone around me has a shit ton of time penalties.
Yeah.
On. If I can keep it clean, the problem is I have two warnings, but if I can keep it clean.
Yeah, I have two warnings too.
The guy just ran into the back of me. Fuck me. I got a 5-second penalty for that. Now he's going to go get taken, whatever.
Oh, should that guy just hit it? Wow. What an idiot.
No, he's getting 5 seconds taken off because he ran into the back of me.
No, the guy in second pitted. He just pitted. Like, he waited and then didn't hit.
I didn't gain any spots. It's just so fucking...
I'm pretty sure. Maybe not. I don't know. I didn't see... I don't know. I thought the top two stayed out, but I guess only the
I got... Oh, I'm so pissed. I mean, what's the real point in having us... Whatever, I'm just going to race it. Pretend it didn't happen. It's not an answer. series.
This is kind of interesting.
I want to see as if I have no time to do these. I am recording this, right? Yeah, just in...
I think a couple guys in front of me have time penalties. I think one of them has 6 seconds.
Well, they all have, like, everybody has time.
I think maybe two of them have 6 seconds.
I'm just going to proceed as if I can get this penalty removed. I know I could, yeah, in one more race.
This setup feels horrible for the race. I should have just kept the 8-7.
I'm running my original setup.
Yeah.
It's I mean, it's under Siri a bit, but it's, I mean, it seems to be going high.
Yeah, mine's really up. What the fuck, man? This guy. He's trying to do the back of me. What a jerk off.
Okay, the incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed.
And I got... Oh, wow.
Going to party.
And I got a time penalty bubble. For a corner cut to knock me off the track.
Oh, it's that... No, this guy in Ferrari, yeah.
The guy in the Red Bull.
Well, no, the guy in Ferrari on the medium, yeah. I don't know what he's... He did just hit, though. No, fresh mediums. I don't know why he went on mediums, but... More power to him, I guess. Knock him off track. Make my day. There they go! Oh, I thought that was going to be a crash. That is a crash. Shit. Nope. Ah, that was a crash that did not happen.
Been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Clear. Drop your speed. Our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately.
Oh, this is going to make things exciting.
The safety car is waiting for the leader. You may overtake it. Overtake the safety car.
Guy in the lead must be the one who has 6 seconds.
Affirmative. Medium tires at the next stop.
I thought about hitting them, so I'm not sure. Assume that penalties get removed and they're probably wrong. It's a shit one-off race, but...
fucking serious with this game? Jesus Christ.
Just get another penalty.
What is this guy doing?
Oh, this guy was shoving people off the track. These guys are really quick, but is he trying to pass you?
Pass me. And it's giving me a fucking illegal overtake. He won't let me back by.
Jesus. I wouldn't cry too much if you got shoved off the track, if I'm being honest, but hey. Probably having a good old green-white checker, boys.
Seconds of bullshit penalties.
Well, you can get them all removed. Oh, he's trying to. What's he doing? See, I'm just gonna.
Now I'm gonna get another one. Holy fuck! You gotta be kidding me. That's an asshole. 18 seconds. He passed me. Like on the street when I was right behind the other car, and then I went back by him and he gave me another illegal overtake. Fucking knocked this guy off the track.
Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tires are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags.
It's gonna get real dicey up here.
Ah, lucky I didn't get another 5 second. I actually just ran into it. Oh, I did get a 5 second. Oh, come on. That was the slightest of touches. Game under safety cars, so yes. What is this guy doing?
He's going slow as fuck.
Green flag. Illegal maneuver, cede that position or we'll receive a penalty.
That was a bold overtake. I'm proud of that one. Granted, it's because the idiot lead is playing patty cake with the entire field, but.
Five laps of fuel remaining.
It. Somehow save it. With anyone. Oh, that guy finally got a penalty.
This is your final lap. Final lap of the race. These penalties are stupid. Oh, this is hilarious.
Like, this is sad, but also hilarious. Oh! There's a wreck. Jesus Christ. Yeah, that.
I'm actually at P2.
Dude, I might get a podium. Without the penalties that are all BS, I'm in line for a podium here. It's an almost spin off the last one.
Yeah. I'm actually second place without all
the penalties. Dude, I still got fifth with all the penalties. Oh, six, actually.
Put me in 11th. I finished second. So stupid. So we really got second and third?
Take off my 10-second time penalties. Hold on, let's see where I'd end up here. Take off my 10 seconds, I'd be 2.3 behind, so yeah.
Yeah, you would have been third, I would have been second. Because I shouldn't have any penalties at all.
Yeah. Neither should I.
You should tell them that we want steward reports filed for our podiums.
That race is a bit of a demolition derby, jeez.
Yeah.
Well, in all honesty, it's just all the BS under safety car, really. I mean, when you think about it.
Mm-hmm. Well, it was a fun race against most of them. Like, the racing was fine.
Yeah, I say, it's just all the BS and Mercedes. Well, that one guy, the guy in the Mercedes at the end, it was... He was driving into everybody.
Yeah, that guy, he's probably the one who passed me twice.
Yeah, it was the same guy.
And the idiot Red Bull guy drove into the side of my car on the restart before we even started. He tried to pass me into the final corner for no reason, and
yeah. And then the leader on the last restart, like, I don't know what that was.
He slowed way down. Like, it was the guy in the Haas. He had 9 seconds in penalties anyway.
Like, I'm all for you know, bringing them down slowly or whatnot, but that was ridiculous.
Yeah, the restart was kind of sketchy. I would have been in really good shape if the if that crash didn't happen. Cause that guy on the hards, like, he made everyone stack up after the second DRS straight, and we ended up being 2x2. He was on the inside and he slowed down so early and it made me lock up. And the guy on the outside of me, who was a little bit ahead, I don't know if he, like, he turned in too much, or if it was a combination of me, like, sliding a little bit, but I hit his, like, my side pod. His side pod touched my wheel and knocked me sideways, and then the guy behind me ran directly into the side of my car and straightened me out. But I lost, like, 4 seconds.
I still finished sixth somehow, just with all the BS.
Yeah.
They had a lot of penalties.
A lot of the guys.
Dude, I mean, the second one, I guess, was kind of my fault, because I did run into the back of him, but holy cow. I have never seen the slightest contact in the world.
Mm-hmm.
Should I respond to this Son Goku guy?
I don't even know who that is.
That's the guy in the Mercedes. Oh, yeah, that's right. You're not in a group chat, sorry.
Yeah, I'm not even in it.
They're kind of arguing back and forth.
If it was the guy who was behind me on the safety car restart, tell me you need a bag of dicks for passing me twice and giving me 10 seconds.
Yeah, I remember I got beside that guy, I was getting ready to pass him, and I just backed off. I'm like, I don't want any part of this nonsense.
I mean, his racing was fine against me, like, that was fine.
Well, I mean, you didn't see what I saw then.
No, against me it was fine. I mean, I left people the minimum amount of space possible.
He shoved that Ferrari off the track. That was on the mediums. And he shoved the Red Bull off the track, and then he's getting pissy with him because the Red Bull tried to do the same to him, and then they end up both crashing.
Well, the Red Bull guy's an asshole because he's the one who started all this shit.
But the Berman? Is it Berman?
He, I don't know, I can actually probably just give a look. I mean, it shouldn't be too hard to find because I'll just see when I got the penalties added.